So I'm offloading urea just into their shack. Just dumps into a hole up in the roof there. And then there's just kind of like an open pit. Pretty straightforward, except it's windy.